Will be available in the ASB Bookkeeper on Monday, and the price for shirts is $12 pre-sale, and the price for long sleeves is $18 pre-sale. They are very cute, as you can see on the picture, and the order forms will be due no later than the 20th. So get in your order forms.
Morning, Scorps. This is Mr. Quinn with an announcement about the ACHS Car Show, which is called the ACHS Baddest Ride Car Show. The car show will be taking place next Thursday, December 12th. It'll be in front of and behind the gym. If you have a car that you'd like to enter, there's a mandatory meeting today, Friday, as well next Tuesday, the 10th, for anyone who wants to enter that car show. The first prize in that car show gets a parking pass in the front of the school. And there's free food for everybody who enters the car show. So again, the meetings are today, Friday, at lunch, room H4, and also Tuesday the 10th, at lunch in room H4. Thank you.
College presentations. The Paul Mitchell Cosmetology presentation on December 11th has been canceled. They'll reschedule another date.
And on Wednesday, December 18th, the Academy of Art University will give a presentation in room C4. Sign up to attend on Naviance on the college's tab, then visit or in the college and career center. The ASVAB assessment will be given on Thursday, December 12th from 8 a.m. to 12 noon in the cafeteria. It is not a recruitment assessment. Students will not be contacted or to give their personal addresses or phone numbers on the forms. Senior students are encouraged to take the skills/academic-based assessment, as it is the only college and career assessment available to seniors this year. Sign up in the College and Career Center, room C4, to attend. Also, pick up and check out to the current scholarship list for upcoming scholarships and deadlines. Congratulations to this week's superb staff, Mr. Alba and Mr.
Yeah!
Woo!
Thank you.
sophomores and juniors, your Naviance task assigned to me program is due December 19th. If you are having trouble with your Naviance task, stop by room C4 for help getting them done by the deadline. Reports have been sent out.
The American Red Cross Club, with the help of ASB, organized a day to raise money for the typhoon relief in the Philippines. Thanks to you, Scorps, we raised $608, and that money will be donated to the Red Cross Typhoon Fundraiser.
Good job. And also, don't forget to go to the ASB window and buy your ACHS jacket, because the mornings are going to get more and more cold as the days go on. It's winter time, everyone. Yay.
Hey, all you juniors out there! The general meeting for our class is Tuesday, December 10th. Make sure you guys all come out. It's in room H1 at lunch. And support your class for fundraising and prom.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Prom.
Today is Spirit Friday. Hope you're showing your Scorpion spirit.
Yeah.
This week's athletes of the week are, for boys football, Bryce Arnold. And for girls soccer, Alexis Bramwell.
Good job, everybody.
Good job.
Woo!
Hi, Kim Rio. My name's Stephanie, and I'm the president of Club Affinity. We are a new club, and our aim is to advise and inspire with our main focus on college preparation. Come down to room A3 this Friday to discover more of what we're all about.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen, here we go. My name is Johnny Goldstein, this is Kyle Palmer.
Hey guys,
you're watching Scorp Center.
And it's really bright out.
So bright.
It's so bright.
Wow.
Hey guys. Last week, girls basketball defeated Bishop Montgomery 46-45, and boys football lost in the CIF quarterfinals to St. Francis 42-21. Great season, boys.
All right, guys, on Monday night, we had our Fall Sports Awards, where every single varsity MVP was announced. For football, first team All-League, first team All-County, and linebacker of the year for Ventura County, Rory McNeil. For water polo, first team All-League, and league MVP, Dominic DeSano. For boys cross country, Michael Gutierrez. For girls cross country, freshman Kylie Yoderaldi. For girls golf, sophomore Natalie Tanaka. And for tennis, four-time first team all-league recipient, Christina Choi. Congratulations, guys.
Ms. Prestera's English 2 honors class, we are currently studying logical fallacies, the truth in advertisement, and the techniques of persuasion.
Over the break, we were to create an advertisement, a product, using logical fallacies and techniques. Ms. Prestera have chosen the top three out of all five classes.
And the worst part is there's no one else to blame. I'm Jaylee.
And I'm Andrew.
I'm Vanessa.
And we want to wish you a good weekend.
Good weekend.
Woo! Can't see.
Happy holidays.
Have a good weekend, Scorps! Be safe!